distant voices raise like a dweller of a cave. You're so quick to light the fire of that rage. Sickened by the sight of what I'm witnessing tonight, I have to put the flames out within myself.
But you, I